Hi guys, welcome back to another Shopify how to video. And in this video I'm going to show you guys how you can add always visible search bar to your Shopify store. So the reason why I'm creating this tutorial is that one of our clients requested that feature and they wanted to have always visible search bar on the mobile version, because in the mobile version when you look at your Shopify store, the search icon is looking really small and sometimes you mistakenly click on the cart button or you sometimes mistakenly tap into the logo. So they wanted to have a separate section where they could add always visible search bar. And after implementing that feature, we thought we should also share that with you guys so you can do that on your own without needing for any developer. Now, if you are new to this channel, make sure to subscribe to the channel, because in this channel, you will learn a lot of tips and tricks related to improving your Shopify store, like connecting the Facebook, connecting Google Ads account, and a lot of different features, UI improvement, like adding transparent header in the Dawn theme, because in Horizon theme, it's already there, but in the Dawn theme, there is no feature to add in transparent header. There's no feature to add in the mega menu. So all of these videos you will find in this channel. All you have to do is just subscribe the channel, right? Now let's move on to this tutorial where I'm gonna show you guys how you can add always visible search bar to your Shopify store. So guys, this is my development store. And here you can see that we have this search bar showing up. And if I check it on the mobile version, that is how it is going to look. So it is completely a different section on a different row. Now, if I open up a default one and check out the mobile version there, you can see that there's a small icon showing up, and if you have a logo on the top, you might be clicking on the logo or the search icon. It creates confusion sometimes. So you can see that we have the logo here and there's a tiny search icon. So user can mistakenly sometimes click on logo or the menu as well. And in the mobile, it is better to have this separately as a search section. Now, it is currently visible on the desktop version as well, but I'm going to show you how you can display that only on mobile version, or optionally, if you want to display that in the desktop version as well, you can do that too. Okay, so let's do that. I am going to use this development store here and let's navigate to the backend. Let's click on online store. And I am going to install a fresh Horizon theme. It is the older version and I have added a lot of customization in this one. So I'm gonna install the fresh one. By the way, this tutorial is Horizon specific. It is not going to work on any other theme. So if you have any other theme and you want us to implement that feature, let us know in the comments below. We will definitely get back to you. Also, if you want me to add in more feature to this tutorial, would love to hear what you guys say about this tutorial. Let me know in the comments. And while this theme is being installed, there's a link in the description which you can use to sign up for Shopify for just $1 a month. Yep. There's a link in the description. If you use that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month. So use that link and sign up to the Shopify. Okay, guys. So we have our Horizon theme being added. Now I'm going to click on publish and then click on publish again. So let's close this one here and let's preview this one. So click on these three small dots and then click on preview to see how it looks. Okay, so that's how the default behavior is. And again, if you go to the mobile version, that's how it works. You have to tap into the search icon to search for the products, right? And we would have it always visible showing up below the header, or if you want to add it above the footer or below this header section, you can do that as well. So, okay guys, so let's click on customize button here. And here, so if you want to only display that on the collection page or on the product page or any other specific template, you can do that as well. I am going to add that on the collection page. So this is the collection page template. Click on default collection. And And here's our all product collection page. Now, if I want to display my search bar above the filtering and sorting, I'm simply gonna click on add section and then click search for liquid, custom liquid. And here I am going to add the custom code, which is present on this blog post here. You will find the blog post link in the description, and this code is completely free to use. You don't have to pay anything or sign up for any newsletter or something. Just click on copy code and then paste your code here. Now currently we have that located here. Let's drag and drop. So go back by clicking on this icon here and drag and drop it here. So you can see that we have it showing up above the filtering and sorting section, right? Now, currently it is visible on the desktop and the mobile version. What you can do here is go to this custom liquid and simply remove this line to hide that on desktop version and only show that in the mobile version. So if I have this line, it is visible on the desktop and on the mobile version both. But if I remove this line, it is basically going to be visible only in the mobile version. So it is visible on the mobile version, but if I go to the desktop version, you can see that it's not showing up. Now, if I click on save and go to my collection page to review that, that is my home page, which is currently intact. You can see that nothing has been changed. We have these default search icons showing up with the default search behavior, right? And now when I go to my collection page, click on any of the collection. So that's a collection list template. We have added that on collection page. So click on all to visit the collection page. You can see that it is not visible on the desktop version, but it is going to be visible on the mobile version. And when we have this search showing up, we don't have the default search icon showing up on the top, right? So it is not confusing for the visitor to have these two different search icons, right? And again, all you have to do is just remove this line here from the code if you want to hide this on desktop and only visible on mobile version. But if you add this line, like this, basically this comment hash and static, it is going to implement this code, and it is going to make that visible on the desktop version as well. So that's how easy it is to implement that. And I can definitely add more features if you want to. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to add in more feature to this tutorial. That's it for this video. Until next video, have a great day.